Are you experiencing painful urination? Is your sleep interrupted by multiple trips to the bathroom? Is your urine red? Does it smell sweet? Sounds like you're in trouble. It's a good thing you went to the doctor. Are you wondering what they did with that urine sample? Back in the day, they used it as a tooth whitener and to whiten clothes. Today, it is sometimes used to treat jellyfish stings. Or, if you're Madonna, you used it to cure athlete's foot.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm sure you're flush with ideas by now, but just go with the flow. Despite the sometimes questionable use of urine, it can give us important information, not only about your kidneys, but also your heart and liver function. Excess protein in the urine, for example, is a key indicator of kidney disease and has also been linked to heart disease risk. But it's not just what's in your urine, but also how much you produce, how many times you urinate, and what color it is. The kidneys filter the entire plasma volume in the body every 22 minutes. This filtering process regulates the composition of the plasma by eliminating excess water and solutes and retaining needed water and solutes. In doing so, the kidneys regulate our blood pressure. In this module, we will flow from the functional anatomy of the kidneys to renal exchange processes, including the mechanisms to filter blood and eliminate waste, to the regulation of kidney function. And finally, we will discuss excretion. So ladies, sit down. Sorry guys, you'll have to stand, because information is bound to leak out.